losing her voice. Great news for teen groups.
Sally,